Hey, what do you need?
Hey, just taking a look.
See ya. Later.
Okay, talk to you later.
Springs. Yeah, yeah, I know where that is. Hey, Boozer, you there?
Yeah,
I just caught a break. That narrow window might actually be useful.
Wait, I thought you said you couldn't take a
hold. I can't. But with a little luck, I can get to the chopper without being seen. And...
give him hell, brother. Remember what Jack used to say? Go ride faster than your guardian angel can fly.
Like I said, Jack used to say a lot of stupid shit. Deacon out. All right, let's go see what the hell here is up to.
O'Brien, got some questions for you.
Freak to Marauders, yeah, yeah. We're killing you.
St. John, you out there? We got a job for you here at the hot springs.
Tucker, okay, I'll head your way. St. John out.
Ganymede!
There we go.
Hey, me again. Boozer says that I shouldn't come up here anymore. He keeps asking me what good's it do, and maybe he's right, I don't know. He got hurt pretty bad the other day. We ran into some rippers who burned the hell out of his arm, and it looks pretty bad. I broke into one of those, what the hell do you call them? The mobile medical units? I mean, I got him sterile bandages. And I hope it's enough, you know? But Boozer, you know, he says he's fine, but I don't think so. Shit looks pretty bad to me. See, the thing is, it was on me. I risked his life for a bike part. Goddamn bike part. Not that it mattered, son of a bitch Copeland parted it out anyway. Took me a year to put that bike together. You would have liked it. It's not as nice as the one that I taught you to ride on, but it got me around. You remember that tank that you had painted for me? Well, that was the only thing left of that old hog, and now it's gone too. As soon as we get it back together, my bike, I mean, and get Boozer patched up, we're gonna ride north. Fresh start. You know, a lot of memories around here, too many. Anyway. I guess I'm just saying that, I might not see you again, you know? Oh, here we go.
Good.
Life in the hot springs.
Need anything else? What else can I do for you? This will do you good out there. Good peace should help out in the shit. Thanks, Deacon.
You here for your bike?
Just having a...
Fill your bike up if you need it. I'll refuel you nice and good. Look me up if you need anything else. See you around, Deke.
Deke, how have you been?
Hold on, I'll get it.
Finally.
So, you want to learn how to hunt? Is that what I'm hearing?
I know how to shoot a gun.
It's a rifle. not a gun.
I was in the 10th Mountain Cope. Don't give me any Marine Corps bullshit.
Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or a freak. Best way to hunt an animal is to track it. You gotta focus and see what nature's trying to tell you. If you look hard enough, you'll see the signs.
Well, okay then. Look hard. See this pile of deer scat? It's fresh.
Yeah, I see it.
They lead this way.
Yeah, I can see that.
Well, come on then. Quick, there's your buck.
I see him.
Now here, use my rifle. If you were in the 10th Mountain, you know how to use a scope.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Easy, easy.
I got this.
You got him. Nice shot.
Oh, goddammit, it wasn't a kill shot. He got away.
No, no, that's okay. You wounded him. He'll bleed out sometime.
Okay.
Blood spots? From close.
Yeah, I see him.
Follow him.
On it.
We should be coming across.
You know how you got an animal?
Yeah, look. Cope, Boozer, and I have been hunting before. He used to go elk hunting with his old man, and yeah, he showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say no disrespect to Boozer, but you got a lot to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there. Overall, not bad for a beginner.
Yeah, thanks.
Now, I'll take back that rifle.
Here, thanks.
Like I said, Deke, we can always use more venison at the camp. Still got some folks trying to heal up from that Ripper attack.
Okay, Cope. Yeah, I'll see if I can remember that.
Hold on. I'll get it.
How's it going, Booze Man?
Fine, damn it. Hey, Deke, get low on supplies. Give you some more meat if you get a chance.
Shit, okay. Guess it's been a while since we did any hunting. I'll see if I can scare up some meat while I'm out.
Remember what you're doing.
Yeah, I had Cope give me a few pointers, believe it or not.
Cope? Shit, I don't believe it. Thanks, Deke.
See you, Booze Man.
Just gotta find some meat. Deer. Bear. Time for dinner. Steady. Damn it. So close.
Free Oregon. The truth should set you free.
Just gotta
I grew up in these here woods.
Yeah, Coat, not today. Not in the mood for your truth or bullshit. Use everything. Bounties.
Sarge, how about we make an unscheduled stop on our way back? A couple of sample traps I want to check.
Hey, Doc, how long before your job's done?
I'm not a doctor. I can't tell him that.
Sorry. I heard something terrible. How long are we going to be here?
Over there. I thought I saw something in our approach. I'm going to check it out.
Yeah?
It's probably nothing. Fresh carry, maybe.
Okay, Doc. Lieutenant. Don't become carrion yourself.
Anyone else hear that, carrion? Corbin, not humans. You guys checked the perimeter, right?
Yeah, it's great.
Lieutenant O'Brien, field note 2006. On approach to the landing site, I observed a large swarm of insects, probably Entomotus or Diptera, in a clearing well away from our designated target. From that distance, I could not discern what was attracting the insects, but from the size of the swarm, recent carrion is indicated. Should be just over here. Damn it, where is it? Speculation as to Tabanus Atratus is confirmed. Lots of force flies here. I'm glad to have the suit on. Let me tell you, carrion is still mostly intact and appears to be what Coelius minus or mule deer. I guess if anybody could check that. Striation of the that? Extreme HB. We'll take sample.
Well, look at it this way, you poor son of a bitch. At least you weren't torn apart by freaks. If you lived a few more weeks, you might have become one yourself, and I would have happened something. What do you want? Stay back.
I just want to talk.
Nero Protocol 2-7 states clearly that if conducting operations in quarantine zones, that if I encounter any civilians or civilians, that I'm forbidden from making contact.
Really? See, that sounded to me like making contact.
Yes. Yes, it did.
You're alive.
Yes. I am.
How? How are you alive,
O'Brien? What? I don't understand.
Okay. You were there. That night. Farewell. The next night,
with Nero Protocol 2-7 states.
Everyone was dead. They were slaughtered. Torn limb from goddamn limb. All right, listen up. We're going to do this the easy way or the hard way. The easy way, we have a little chat. You give me the information that I need, and then you go back to digging your way through freaker shit or whatever the hell is you're doing out here. The hard way. Crack open that little spacesuit, and then we see what your friends out there have to say about you breathing in all this contaminated air. So what's it gonna be, O'Brien?
Yes. Okay. Okay.
You remember the rooftop of the old brewery? I put a woman on your chopper. She was wounded.
Yes. I remember, a knife wound. She was cut pretty bad.
I went to the refugee camp that you said you were taking her to. Everyone was dead, so I'm gonna ask you again. How did you survive?
We weren't there. We were diverted south to another camp. Like you said, the camp in Belknap was overrun, so they moved us south to a camp outside of Silver Lake.
Were there survivors?
You mean now? I don't know. I was transferred to the research unit.
Did she survive? Oh,
wait. I can find out. I can check. You have one of our radios. That's how you... I can't promise anything, but I'll check.
Uh-huh, and I'm gonna go with you.
No, you can't. Please, you don't... Hey, don't understand. I'll fucking shoot you.
Not before I shoot you.
Okay, look, if you're gonna fucking kill me, do it, okay? I did my job. Did the woman, your wife... I put her on oxygen, I gave her an IV. I kept her alive. I got in a lot of trouble for that. She was septic, she wasn't gonna make it, but I got out of the mass unit. I saved her goddamn life!
O'Brien, report.
I have to go. Please, you have to get out of here. You don't know these men. You don't know
O'Brien,
what they're capable of.
If I don't hear from you, I don't care how long it takes, I'm gonna track you down. And I'm gonna do a lot worse than snap off an antenna.
I'm sorry about your wife. But you're not the only one who lost someone that night.
Days ago, I asked you if you remembered that Nero asshole, O'Brien.
Yeah, Deke, it's all kind of a blur.
Yeah, okay. Get some shut-eye, booze, man. I'll tell you about it later.
When are we riding out of here, Deke?
Soon, Boozer. Real soon. Look, as soon as your arm heals, we're gonna be riding the hell out of here.
Yeah, Deke. Okay.
O'Brien. You out there, O'Brien? You son of a bitch, you better radio me. You hear me, O'Brien? I know you're on this channel. God damn it. Okay, you better get back to me or I'm going to track you down. You got that? Oh, God damn it. Oh, come on, O'Brien. Get back to me.
Track down the chopper. Was it the same guy that always saw the roof that night?
Yeah, it was him.
I didn't remember us. Sarah, what happened?
I don't know. They got diverted south. He remembered her, but he doesn't know what happened.
And I can believe she's still alive.
No, look, I'm not stupid. I just want to find out, you know, what happened to her. I don't need to find any peace. I gotta go, all right? Deacon out. Scrap. Could make something out of this.
What about the cat dragged in?
Shit, sorry, I didn't mean to be gone that long.
It's getting dark soon.
We'll be okay. Hey, booze man, I brought in some meat. Should keep us stocked up for a while.
Hey, Deke, thanks, man. I'm not real hungry right now. I'll salt it up in a bit.
Let him in.
Huh. How's it going? Looks like you got a few ears here.
How's it going?
Yeah.
We got gas if you need it. Stuff's getting scarce. Check back. See you around.
Can I help you?
Deke, I need you to go after someone.
Go after someone. Okay, what's going on?
Right after you brought in that girl, Lisa, Larson brings in another one. Name was Rose Allen, a weak little thing. But we figured she could pull her own weight, help us get this irrigation ditch done.
Okay, so what do you need?
She's gone. She went on a supply run with Alki, some others, up to that abandoned Nero refugee camp. You know, the one... I think you've been up there before.
Yeah, I know the one.
Find her, Deke. There's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first...
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna see what I can do.
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, what's up? How you doing, kid?
They won't let me leave.
Why would you want to leave? It's safe here.
I have to work.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, not bad. Didn't know he was an artist.
How you doing?
What do you need?
What's happening?
Need anything else? Here. Good as new. Okay.
Here for your bike?
Let me get the gate for you.
Deke, how's it going? We crafted you a couple of items if you want to swing by.
Oh, booze man. Yes, yes. I always need more shit. Thanks, brother. Deacon out.
Burn, freak, burn!
I smell it. Gotta be getting close. Go! This'll help.
You messing with my rack, you son of a bitch! Finally, Jesus.
Run is more!
St. John, Salome Hot Springs. Tuck, are you there?
Yeah, Deke. I'm here.
Hey, I'm at that location where the girl was last seen. Looks like they, got hit by a swarm. She's here. Not a chance to stay alive.
If she is, you'll find Tucker out.
Oh, God damn it, swarmers.
Yeah.
Okay, let's take a look around.
Done. Goddamn freaks. Now it'll be safe and ride through here. Way. I mean, might be here somewhere, right? Oh, Jesus, looks like the swarm tore him apart. Poor bastards. Rose Allen, right?
No!
Hey, I'm not gonna hurt you, see? I'm not with those assholes.
No!
God damn it, I'm here to help. Tucker sent me. Wait, I said that I am here to help you.
No, you're with her. You're from the work camp.
No, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for, yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Woman, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's gotta work.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Okay, goddammit. Go on.
Thank you.
Nero Beacon. Okay, where is it?
Come on,
rejected.
Pull back! Pull back! Pull back!
The bridge ship.
Pull back! What the hell is that thing? I don't know. Goddamn scientist! What do we do?
Shit, you're trapped!
We're trapped!
Do
you
like the
There's no way out!
Jesus, what the hell was that? Let's just hope we don't have to find out.
How's it going? Looks like we've had a few years here.
Hey, what do you need?
It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name.
Deacon?
Hey, what's going on?
Something.
Get back to work. Why aren't you working?
What else can I do for you? Need anything else? Yeah, I can upgrade that. Here, good as new. Okay, sure. Later.
Stretch my legs for a while.
Hey, what do you need?
Need gas? Stuff's getting scarce.
see you.
Hold on. I'll get it.
Tucker, Deacon St. John to Aida. Deacon St. John to Aida Tucker.
Deke, did you find her?
Yeah. Yeah, Tuck, I found her, and she's on her way back.
Wait, you let her go? Alone?
Well, she took one of the squatter's bikes. She said that she was going to be able to find her way. She didn't want my help.
Oh, God damn it, Deke. You should have brought her in.
Well, why, Tuck? Why? Is something wrong? I mean, is there some reason she wouldn't want to come back?
No, of course not. It's just a kid like Rose, she doesn't have a goddamn clue about what's out there.
Well, I don't know, Tuck. Maybe she does. St. John out.
Gotta go after him now. They're getting away.
Go after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taking the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Falls.
First one down, now the rest of you.
What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that?
cab's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah. I wonder if they got a bunker around here. I'll bet they do. Bunker, yes. Here it is. What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. What's this? How to craft a... Yeah, yes. This'll come in handy. This is it. What do we got? Still got...
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was waiting for someone!
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the shit, Tucker? Alive?
more shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. All right, I'll see what I can do. But come on, Roach! Where do you think you're going, huh? Go back here, you son of a bitch! Fine, all right, let's do this the hard way! Roach, slow down! I just want to talk!
Yeah? That's why Tucker sent you? To talk?
Yeah, goddammit! If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead!
Up your ass. I know what you've done to Leon and Alvarez.
Then I'm gonna wait, Deke.
How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
Nah, that's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No, clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki. Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates
and
have Alki send
some men. Heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke? Please, man.
He's alive. Did he have my drugs?
Well, yeah, Deke,
he's not alive.
Please,
but if
please,
you stay
we're
that
together,
way,
remember?
Okay.
You and me, we were friends!
St. John out. God damn it! Hey, who's been there?
Yeah, the
crazy question. Any idea where I can find a thunder egg?
What the hell for?
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned that.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Bellknap Crater. Maybe they're even more or something.
Yeah, okay. Thanks. Deer crossing, huh? Guess you don't gotta be worried about traffic no more, do you? Huh.
It's interesting.
All right, look at that.
Hey, keep him busy?
Can I help you?
How you doing?
What?
What's happening?
What else can I do for you? Good choice. Here, good as new. Yeah, I can upgrade that. Yeah, all right. I'll be here. Later.
I'm going for a walk. Won't be long.
Hey, man.
Hey, what's going on?
Bike's a real guzzler.
Hell. Get back to work.
See you later.
I got this. Hang on. You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
I was done for. Holy shit! You know? Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me. Keep your head down and run.
Shop. Gotta be one in here somewhere.
opening up.
How's it going?
Lisa, I...
Go away.
Brush yourself.
It's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.
Here for your bike? Low on fuel, huh? Fill her up.
All right, opening up.
Dee, that bike of yours, need some fuel?
All right, see you,
Deacon St. John.
Hey, Damon, how's life?
Nice. Okay, stop by anytime.
I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
Good.
Hey, you're not answering the radio.
Yep. I know, I was...
Well, hold on.
No, I'm all right. Just... trying to get clear, you know?
You're burning up.
Ugh, my head's pounding like a mother.
You're burning up.
No, I'm just tired.
Okay, stay here, rest. I'll think of something.
Look, I don't need a goddamn babysitter, I'm fine.
Shit. Come on, think.
Here, come here, I'll show you what you're looking for.
Yep, found it.
All right, come on, focus.
I am focused.
All right, so this one is called Lavandula angustifolia.
Lavender?
Yes, well, I'm still paying off my student loan, so I will stick with Latin, mm-hmm. But you could call it that.
Yeah, get your money's worth. Go for it.
Okay, come on, give me your hands. All right, so you want to put one hand around the flower.
All right.
And then put the other hand at the stem.
Okay.
Just like that, and then you pull nice and slow.
Yeah, I pulled weeds before.
Excuse me, sir, this is not a weed. You have to be gentle.
But apply pressure.
Oh, yeah, but not too hard. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Go. There you go, that's perfect.
And it doesn't smell very good.
Okay, you hold on to those, and I'm going to collect more.
So, why lavender?
Well, the guys at the lab are pretty excited. They think they have this subspecies, which might have mutated monoterpenoids, which produce a modified linalool that...
That is so... Oh, my... Thank you, Einstein. Thank you.
Sorry. It has a chemical that we can use to synthesize a new medicine for burn patients.
Where I'm from, the only weed used for medicine is the kind that you smoke. You know, Boozer knows a guy with a farm that's about 3 miles up the road.
Oh, that's great. Boozer's gonna wind up in prison and take you with him.
So what else do you guys make? Like chemical weapons, WMDs, shit like that?
No. Well, at least not me.
Yeah?
It's in my contract. None of my research can be used for military purposes.
Hey, there's more over here.
Wait, stop.
Oh, come on, the weather's gonna be great.
Hold on.
What's wrong?
Well, I didn't mean stop that.
Come on, what is it?
It's a long story.
Well, that's okay. We can just walk. I like walking.
So, why don't you tell me about your plants?
Really? Okay. Well, this particular genus is adventitious.
You want me to ask?
It means not native to this area. You can thank Ogden for that.
Who? Oh, shit, I asked.
Peter Skeen Ogden, first explorer to come through this part of Oregon. He and some of the other early explorers brought all their medicinal herbs and plants with them. Some got away, and now they're growing here. Mostly along the shores of small lakes and ponds.
First white explorer.
Wow, look at you, being all politically correct.
Don't buy into all the biker stereotypes you see on TV. We are actually quite charming.
I bet.
The MC's got a couple of brothers, one fully patched.
I don't think I've seen one person of color since I arrived in your strange little backwater paradise.
Yeah, Jack actually had some guys bust in from Sacramento just to piss off our skinhead rivals.
He did not.
No, he did not. I'm kidding. Jersey Jim's an old buddy of mine. Patched him and myself. We served in the same unit. Come by the clubhouse Sunday. I'll show you around. You'd like the guy. He's funny as shit. He makes a mean margarita.
Well, I have to be in the lab early on Monday, so...
I'll have us back in your bed by 10. I promise.
How can I refuse an offer like that? Okay, you try picking some now.
Lavender. You want me to pick lavender?
Yep. And bring me 3 plants and don't crush them.
Oh, I'm gonna crush him.
Come on.
Got one.
Good for you.
This one?
Yep, keep going.
Last one.
Great, bring him here.
Oh.
For you.
Wow, Gallantry is alive and farewell after all.
No. If he's not, then I didn't kill him.
Hey. Oh. Poor guys.
Hey, is that the one we're going to smoke later?
No, but this is the one we're going to drink. I make this killer herbal tea with it.
I'll bet.
Hey. All right, if you come over, then I will make it for you as long as you give me a ride home.
All right, great.
You're going to be a believer.
And we'll grab a beer for myself on the way over.
Sorry, a little out of it. Wait, you said something?
It's something Sarah showed me a few summers ago. Anyway, there's a plant that grows out here called lavender. It grows in the shade, along rivers, lake shores. I'm gonna see if I can find some.
Shit, brother. The way my arm's feeling, I'll try anything. But fuck the lavender, bring something I can smoke.
Whatever, I'm gonna find some of this shit. I'm gonna make a burn sap out of it, and you're gonna shut the hell up.
Sorry, brother. Just going stir crazy up here, you know?
Don't worry, Moose, man. We're riding north, I swear to God, not too much longer. You hear me?
Yeah, out. Deke, you there? I crafted you a couple of items if you want to swing by.
Oh, booze man. Yes. I always need more shit. Thanks, brother. Deacon out. Hey, Boozer.
God damn it!
It's a funny thing. I was remembering how a few summers back, Sarah took me out to Bear Creek. We were picking lavender, and she taught me how to make this sap for burns, and
look, I got out today, okay? I actually had a look around the mountain. I cleared some traps. The arm's almost as good as new.
All right. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it right here.
Hey, just give me a couple days, okay? Just ride up north like you said and get out of this shithole.
Sure. Yeah.
You there?
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
Hey, it's all good.
Deke, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
We got hit, and hard. Rippers. A couple of dozen, maybe more.
Goddamn rippers.
That little gal you were so worried about?
Yeah, Lisa. Wait, hold on. What happened? Where's Lisa?
Gone.
Deke. Good. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on it, Cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a ripper camp? Here? In the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by him. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Past their camp when she was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Deacon St. John.
Hey, Damon. How's the gun trade going?
Not buying today. Stop by anytime.
What the... Jesus,
Better have a look around, Deke. Who's mad at you, awake? Who's mad at you, awake? Boozer.
Yeah, Deke. Just feeling a little out of it, you know?
Look, I'm on my way up to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us. That we had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers.
Deacon out.
get low. Huh? Get low! Here's your fucking path! Why are you up here? You looking for me? Well, you found me. Crazy assholes, what are you doing up here?
We must free him.
Nope, it's done. The rippers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out. cabin. You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Booze Man. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. Wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out.
Camp full of squatters. You're the assholes who tried to ambush me.
I can't let any of them get out of here alive. A bunch of rapists and murderers. You like stabbing him in the back, huh? That right?
You like this.
Let's do this. Come on, you murdering son of a bitch.
Coming! Is that it? Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good. I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. Yeah.
Here, why don't you find the path? They're dead, asshole. They won't be joining your goddamn cult.
tractor in here.
Free rule of the world, huh? Not if they're all dead.
No, she's not in here. Where are you, Lisa? She's gotta be out here somewhere.
The future is now. The day is today. So many, too many to count. To join them, to be one of them. Now I'm content. I wait to be free. I tremble in their presence. I worship the free. Only they have ascended. For days I followed a gathering of the free, 1,000 strong, as they moved up the highway. They slept. I slept. We moved at night through rain. No one is joining you! Hey, look. Now you're found, yeah?
Hang on, Lisa. No matter what they do to you, just hang on. Place is a goddamn maze. Here, they dragged her up here. Lisa's gotta be out there. I'm coming, kid.
Got him. Get low, asshole. Lisa. All right, Lisa. Oh, Jesus, what have we done to you? Lisa. Lisa? Hey, sweetheart.
No!
Hey!
No!
Shut up! Lisa, it's me. It's Deacon. Remember? Deacon? Okay. All right. That's all right. It's all right. Come on. You okay? Do you know where the visitor center is? All right, that's where my bike is. I need you to run there as fast as you can. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
All right, don't stop, no matter what. You ready? Huh? Go. Go.
Get to the visitor center now. Go!
Get to my bike. Run.
We're safe now. Are you okay?
No.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the hot springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
Hold on.
Ricky! Ricky, come back! Ricky, are you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Ugh, long time no hear. What do you want?
Just meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night you and Boozer rode out of here?
Yeah. That. Listen, that's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid. A survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost Lake out.
Ricky? Okay. You're welcome.
I need these.
You're gonna like it there, kid. It's like I said, Iron Mike. He's, he likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. Got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. He bothers you at all. Well, just tell Ricky. Or tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And she's good. She's got medicine, you know, to clean up those cuts. I mean, you don't want to get infected. They're gonna help you out, kid. You can count on him. Even if you, even if you screw up. All right.
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is Ricky. She's gonna take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not gonna pay you for this.
Pay me for? Oh, come on. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. Can you just take her? Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with her? She was had a run in with some rippers. I had to.
Oh my God. Hey, Lisa. Hi, I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm gonna tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God. The fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're gonna have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.